performing not live from the day that this was uploaded. It's me, Accenture Gamer. What's up? And it's not from Pokemon Red. Let me just check if I actually healed everybody. I did, but I didn't do this. So, I bet you all know what this special day is going to have in store, right? As I do.
We get to finally go in the gym, what?
And apparently, he's already here. But I unlocked the door, how'd you...
Yo, champion making. The hot-headed Blaine is a fire Pokemon pro. Douse his spirits with water. You better take some burn heals.
Oh no, it's, we're starting with that again. I mean, for the first time. Not again. Just, I've heard it before when I play Pokemon. But now it's like, I didn't know that guy said it too. And how that guy get... Let me just see this. There's no... Okay. At least I'll be the first person to actually beat Blaine this time. Because, but... No. No. No, how? I had the key! How did he get in here, beat all these trainers... Why can't I get through there? Beat all these trainers, and then just like, oh, I beat the gym leader, now I have the badge, and then leave without me noticing him. How? I got the key. How did he even do that? Unless you're telling me that it was only locked for like a short amount of time, and he just decided to lock it, and like 10 minutes later, I just unlocked it and everybody was here. Because that doesn't seem right at all. Okay. Enough. It's okay. I'm calm. Alright. So, the gimmick for this gym is... Well, none of the trainers really battle you unless you talk to them. But sometimes you have to talk to them, depending on how well you do with this. Pokemon quiz! These quizzes are in every single one of these little rooms where a trainer is in. If you, well, get it right and the door opens to the next room. Get it wrong and face the trainer, then you have to actually face the trainer and beat him for the door to open. But even if you get it right, you can still go and back and face him. Which is what I'm gonna do, just to show how cool, knowledgeable I am with Pokemon, and beat everybody up, because it's fun. If you want to conserve your Pokemon for the gym leader, then get it right, here we go! I'll just go back and heal anyways, doesn't matter. Caterpie evolves into Butterfree? Yes, I know that. You have to look around, going through! Did I say going through? I don't know. Whatever I said. I can't move. I was a thief, but I became straight as a trainer! Oh yeah, there's another burglar in here. Maybe there's even more, I don't know. Alright, well there you go. I was wrong. There's actually another burglar in here. Hooray. It must have been like an encore performance, like, the burglars are like, oh man, they really love me in those other videos, I gotta make an appearance in this one too. Just like, you just had to come back. Just, you know, just had to. And we're gonna take them down. So yeah, just like the other ones. Yay, repeat performance. They all lost.
To me,
the master of win! Also, as you can see, it's actually kind of a challenge now. Well, it's actually kind of a challenge in Pokemon Mansion too, but now it's even more of a challenge because we're in the most current gym that we can go to. Because the 8th gym is locked, so maybe we had to find a key for that one? Did they really make us find keys to two gyms? Just like, we're gonna draw out the game, we're gonna make it find keys to these gyms. Mwaha. Alright, so he basically just has an evolutionary line of Vulpix. Now it goes to the Ninetales. Just gonna take this thing down. Get it? Get it? Get it! Yeah, I'm done. Oh, come on! I don't even think that thing could miss really easily, take down at least. I think its accuracy is 100, is it? Or is it like 90 or something? I don't know. I don't know, it doesn't tell you in this game. You can't like look up the status of the moves, like you can't look up the description, like how much power and stuff they have. You have to look that up like online or something, because they don't tell you. You know why? Because they don't care about you. They never did. Just like your parents. And that is why you are an orphan. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to know this way, but just... I'm sorry. Just had to be like that. I surrender! Please note that Eccentric Gamer Corporation is not responsible for any deaths of suicide related to the finding about that you are an orphan. The finding about that you are an orphan, yes. I can't help stealing other people's Pokemon! But I thought you just said you were going straight, man! Don't go back, man! Don't go back! Learn from my friend Druggy! He knows what's up! It's all good. What the heck is this? Are there two of these now? You gotta do two of them in a row or something like that? What is this? Let me just have one over there. I don't know. Let's do this one. It does nothing. Pokemon quiz! Get it right in the doors. Yeah, we know. You don't have to say it every single time. There are 9 certified Pokemon League badges? No, there are 8. I'm pretty sure there are 8 of them. And I was right. Do you know how hot Pokemon Fire Breath can get? I'm gonna say pretty hot. Is that an accurate statement? Pretty hot? It was good, right? Another Vulpix, huh? Just gonna have the Vulpix, eh? Not gonna have any little bit of originality from the first guy. No, just gotta have Vulpix slime. Come on. Come on, man. I was like really thinking like that guy, he's gonna have something crazy. Cause like the first guy was just like Vulpix. That's all he had, just Vulpix evolutionary line thing. And this guy, I was like, oh no, he's gonna have something special. But then you just bring a Vulpix down to me, no? I just lost all hope in you, man. Unless you can bring this around with something better. Yeah, up with a Vulpix. Seriously, man. Really, this is what you're doing. This is what you're doing with your life. Just Vulpix. That's it. That's all you got. That's all you got from me. No, you're done. I'm done with you. After this last Pokemon, I'm done with you. Like, Ninetales, just... No. Nope, that's it. I am so enraged right now. You don't even... Okay. Maybe I'm not enraged anymore. Maybe we can talk about this like civilized people. And I can't get out of this. I forgot. I'm just so enraged, I can't think, clearly. Because you're just... you, and you're doing that, and I'm gonna have to go back and, like, heal up, cause, this is bad. Or you can do that, and, like, roar at me, and you can do that. Good job, AI. May I just take this opportunity again to say that you are the most brilliant thing ever invented. At least for Pokemon. Like, that was just... superb. Superb performance. Outstanding. Good for you. Yow. Hot, hot, hot. What do you have to say? Once I hear what you have to say, I'm done with you. Just let you know. Fire, or to be more precise, combustion. Blah, 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 blah. What? Then all of a sudden I just like turn my ears off, or like my character rather, just like, I don't want to hear what he has to say anymore. Boring. So it's just like, nah. Maybe in hindsight I should have made Mermaidia the thing. Ah, well. Who cares? You can't win! I have studied Pokemon totally! Really? You totally have totally, man? Totally, man? Whoa! Super new wants to fight, man! Whoa! Another one. Oh, Ponyta! You're immediately like 5,000% better than that other guy. Kitty face! I don't think we actually showed off Zellout yet. Have we? I don't think we have. If so, his first appearance is Sellout in his Raichu form. Hey, he's got a kitty face. He's got a kitty meow meow face. You know he's a mouse. And mice is eaten by the kitties. Still got a kitty meow meow face. And his kitty meow meow face, you got thunder! Oh, black screen. That means we're serious. Booyah. Negativity is the way to go, bro. Charmander, look at that. See, we even got, like, I think, like, all of the originality for different Pokemon, like, got sucked from those other two guys and got put into this guy, because he's all of a sudden, he suddenly just got everything. I didn't even care he's got a Vulpix now, because it's okay. He's got the Ponyta, and he has a Charmander, and he's got the Vulpix. He's got, like, all of them. He's got all the bases covered. That's how you should do it. Look at this guy. He is an example for the rest of the gym trainers out there. This is what you do. You have a bunch of different... Look at that! A Growlithe! You see that? You see that? Actually, I think the first guy had a Growlithe too, so I shouldn't be bagging on that guy, but I should bag on the second guy, because that's all he had was Vulpixes. So at least the first guy, the burglar, he kind of had it going, but then he kind of lost it a little bit. Because then he had a Vulpix and a Ninetales, I think. They do not
Thunder!
Wait, no, I said that wrong. Thunder! Ha ha! But you thought I forgot about that, huh? Well, I didn't. I mean, I kind of did, but I didn't.
Why, my studies! Oh, noes!
Why is that getting open? My theories are too complicated for you! So, wait, did we just reopen the door or something? Because the door's not open there. Where Pokemon quiz, get right, yes, blah, 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 wah, 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 Polymon evolves three times? No, nothing evolves three times. You kidding me? You might as well have said, there's a Pokemon that evolves three times. And it still would have been no, because they don't do that. Is everything good? Okay, it's going. Well, oh, that's right, I have to talk to you. I just like using fire Pokemon. Well, good for you, sir. You just use those fire Pokemon. After all, you are in the fire Pokemon gym. Hey, look at that, it's a burglar. And he's got a Ponyta. Alright, that's pretty good. Level 41. I do not know how well this gym battle is going to be, because this guy's got 41. I don't know if I want to know how the rest of the...
excuse me, you already there.
I mean how the gym leader's going to go. Because, I don't know, he's probably got some pretty high-powered Pokemon. High-level, whatever you want to call it. But, yeah. Let's just, continuously be able to do nothing because Ponyta sucks. And he's just gonna use Fire Spin. I'm gonna call it Fire Spam, actually, because that's what it is right now. He's using Fire Spam. Because he just keeps using it over and over and over again. We can't do anything. He's just spamming the same move. Noob. Too hot to handle. Too hot to touch. Hot to touch. And I talked to you, and it was already open, so it doesn't matter. I wish there was a thief Pokemon. I'd use that. Yeah, if only there were a thief Pokemon. Ha. 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 It's too bad he wasn't in the second generation where there were dark types and there was a dark move called thief. Oh, that sucks for you. Wrong generation. Sorry, buddy. And the sad thing is I don't think there's actually any burglars in the second generation onward. Maybe there is. Just not remembering correctly. But, anyway, Pokemon quiz. Actually, no, I think there are a couple of, burglar people. I think, yeah, I do remember there are a couple. Get it right, and the door opens to the next room. Get it wrong, and face a traitor if you want to conserve your Pokemon for the gym leader. And get it right, here we go, with Thunder moves effective against ground element type Pokemon. Ground element type Pokemon? Really? Okay, first of all, the answer is no. But seriously, ground element type Pokemon?
Where they have the ground element, we must call it the elemental types.
I know why Blaine became a traitor. Why? Why? You have to tell me. Tell me!
Oh, you'll find out. I'm about to summon it.
Tell me! Oh, jeez. Rapidash. Let's see. Yeah, there, that Rapidash. Dadash. Dadash. It's funny. It's funny because it's a play on words. Instead of saying dead ass, it's dead ash. He's funny. D. I defeated the super nerd. Again. Why are there so many super nerds that are interested in fire? I didn't know a lot of nerds like pyrotechnics. These must be like the terrorist people. That help with like doing things like for bombs and all that stuff. And plane crashes and everything. Good thing we're defeating them. We're crushing their dreams. Ow! I just found out the terrorist organizational plot of like 9/11 and everything else. I am a genius! Blaine was lost in the mountains when a fiery bird Pokemon appeared. Its light enabled Blaine to find his way down. Interesting. We have some backstory on this Blaine person. Alright, that's very good. Now I'm just gonna do that. I don't even care. Because I don't feel like cutting anything out in this entire part. Actually, I think the next room is the gym leader, so we are cleaning up shop pretty nicely here. Pokemon Chris, yes, we know you don't have to say it every single time. Pokemon of the same kind and level are not identical. That's correct. That's very correct. I think about that for a little. I was like, hope it's not some weird trick question. But it's not, so we're good. Yeah, I think the next, is a gym lead? No! Failure. I've been to many gyms, but this is my favorite. It's got candy! I like candy! It makes me feel happy inside! Who can make a sunshine? Sprinkling the view. The Candyman. Oh, the Candyman can. The Candyman can. That's a good song. I especially like the part when it's in Madagascar and Alex is like tripping out because like he got hit with tranquilizers. He's just like, okay, they're like, just like weird stuff. It's like kaleidoscope vision. All everybody's like dancing weird, and then the hippos in like the Statue of Liberty costume just knocks him out with like just hits him in the head with the torch. And he wakes up again. And he's like, "Oh, what's happening?" And like he's awake, and it just like hits him with like a million more tranquilizers, and then he just goes into a fast-paced version of it. That was funny. Madagascar was a good movie. I did enjoy that movie. The sequel, it was alright. Like, I wouldn't say it was as good as the first one, but you know, sequels usually are not quite as good as the original. Because like, sometimes when you make a movie, you don't plan for a sequel, and then it's just like, let's make it, cause money. And then it's just like, we make one, and it's just like, what are we gonna do now? Let's have them do this, and we'll try to make them have their personalities and have them make jokes they would make and funny, but they kind of did a lot of that in the first movie because they weren't planning on making the second movie, so they didn't really like space out their jokes like, well, we gotta think of new ones and they might not be as good. But yeah, yowza, too hot. I did think they thought of a interesting plot for the second one, at least for Alex's part, like he found his parents and stuff. That was pretty cool. Us fire Pokemon fans like Ponyta and Ninetales. That's very great. I'm glad that fire type people have the fire type. Why is that the gym leader? Why is he fat? Lane's not fat. He's a skinny old guy. Pokemon quiz, get right over to this next room, guy. Get Pokemon's go. Tombstoner? Dude, Tombstoner. I'm a stoner with tubes. Ow, dang it! I did not mean to press that, I must press B. Crap. I know there's a move called, like, stone thing. Okay, well, now you know what it looks like when it says bad things. When you get wrong. Memory's gonna change too well. I know Tombstoner wasn't a move, I swear. But, I accidentally pressed the wrong button. I was gonna press B for no. But I was like, I pressed A because I thought it was on no, but I was like, wait a minute, that was on yes, crap. Oh well, it doesn't matter, it just said correct, blah 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 blah, and I don't care. Yeah, that'd be interesting though if Tombstoner was a move, but Tombstoner. There's a move kinda like, it's Rock Tomb, that's what's kinda going off of, but I don't even think Rock Tomb is even in this game, so I don't even know what they were trying to even pull there. Whatever. Let's just kill these guys. Yay, we're done. It's a long part, but it's acceptable because it's well, yeah. It's the part, like, we're just gonna get rid of all the gym trainers. Oh, snuffed out! That's right. And now you can see it actually open when we beat him. Water beats fire, but fire melts ice Pokemon. Well, thank you for that wonderful, wonderful insight that we already knew because I explained all the Pokemon type matchups in a part a long time ago. So, yeah. Your point is invalid. So, made it to Blaine. So, in the next part, we're going to take down Blaine, obviously. Well, no, we're just going to stand here and have a nice idle chat about the Pokemon Mansion with him. Just kind of like, we'll get a table out that I took from Giovanni, because, I don't know, desk wars had to happen. I had to get some sort of prize. And we'll take some tea mugs, and we'll just have a nice, had that kind of conversation. That'll be nice. So we'll look forward to that in the next part. Totally no battle whatsoever. Why would we battle in a Pokemon game? What are you, crazy? Anyway, until next part. See ya.